When I touched this pen, it felt like anything was possible.
And action.
We loved making this film. When it finally comes together, it brings a smile to your face.
I didn't meet the director. I hear he's a very nice guy, but his name is like Chirp or Tweet or Bird. Brad Bird. Well, Brad hasn't made a bad film. Iron Giant was a masterpiece, and then The Incredibles and Ratatouille.
When I was young, I was inspired by the films that Disney made and his vision of what the future was.
It exists.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Frank is played by George Clooney. George is extremely funny and kind and very, very hardworking, considerate of everybody around him. It's sort of maddening, actually.
When you go and you work on a movie for a long period of time, that becomes your home and your family. It was really fun.
Casey is played by Britt Robertson. The movie had a lot of very unusual demands on her, and she never cracked.
A little hot and sweaty, but, you know, it's good.
It's very cool to be a part of this super unique project.
David Nix, played by Hugh Laurie. It almost feels like Nix was written for Hugh.
He's a first-rate, first-caliber, terrific actor.
I tried.
I was completely taken with the vision of it, the world of it, the characters, the journey into the unknown.
People want to get out and have a good time, and that's what I hope this film is to them.